A Greenlandic legend has it that the sea mother, Sasuma Anna, becomes furious if people catch more fish than they can eat. Then she curls her long black hair, captures the sea animals inside, and keeps them in the ocean. Without fish, the people starve. The fish do not return until the shaman Anchor Cock has straightened out Sasuma Anna's hair, but this is a difficult task and takes time. In Greenland, people know that you have to be careful with nature and not offend it.